outside the BJCC at the Ford Ride and Drive Center. We're so excited because this is where you can come and test drive all of these Ford models. Mitchell Watts is here to tell us all about it. Mitchell, talk to me. Let's go through each car one by one. I mean, I want to know what people are going to be getting.
Yeah, so the ride and drive that we're doing here is a lot of fun. You can actually come up here and actually get up to $810 worth of extra values, and we'll cover that in a little bit. But what we're standing at right now is the Ford Focus. This is the 16 model Ford Focus. Features a lot of intuitive technology like the Sync 3 system. Very, very fuel efficient, things like that. So very, very nice vehicle.
I love the color too. And then what about this? I see the Edge all over the place. I feel like this is a popular one.
Yes, this is the all new 15 Ford Edge. And right now we do have the 15 and the 16. This is a complete redesign from the ground up from the previous year models of the Ford Edge. And so what you get from here is a bigger back seat, more storage, more capacity, and a much better driving vehicle all the way around.
It's a beautiful car. I can see why people like it so much. All right, so what's the next one we have here?
This is one of my personal favorites and actually what my wife drives, a Ford Explorer. 2016 yeah. model. This is actually the Explorer Sport model. So it has a 3.5 twin turbo engine and a four-wheel drive system. So it is a rocket that is disguised as a family hauler.
I like that. I like turbo engines are a lot of fun, I will say. All right, so let's go down to this one right here. This one I also see all over the road as well. I love this car.
That's right. This is called the Ford Escape, and it is a 16 model as well. This features that same Sync 3 technology that we talked about just a few minutes ago on the Ford Focus. And what you have here is a nice combination of affordability, but yet you can get your entire family in there, and you can also take it to go anywhere you want to as far as to the beach. Wherever you need to go, this car will definitely take.
Oh, those are the best kinds. And then, of course, the Mustang. I always feel like I have to sing the song when I talk about Mustangs. This is a gorgeous car. Talk to me about this.
Well, this car is the Ford Mustang. This is the GT model with a convertible option. And so it has the 5.0 V8. It's good for well over 400 horsepower. The nice thing that you have about this car is the ability to just drop the top and cruise. The only problem is that you are definitely going to get a speeding ticket if you drive like I do.
All right, so you got to be careful with this one. And I mean, I could see a lot of people wanting to test drive this.
Yes, and that's the nice part about it is you get to drive these cars at your own leisure and with a Ford expert that Ford has actually sent down from Dearborn. You are actually getting to ride and drive in the actual car with the experts themselves. And what we talked about a little bit earlier was the ride and drive. You actually get the opportunity, when you do this ride and drive, you get a $10 Amazon gift card right off the bat, and Ford will also register you for an additional $750 worth of rebates that you get on top of the already good incentives that Ford has. So when you combine that with going inside, you can also get a $50 gift card to test drive your vehicle at your local Ford dealership. We're just excited to be here and have the greatest products out to do that.
And anyone can do it. Just come get in line and pick your model and go, right?
That's exactly right.
That's a lot of fun. Well, all right, the Fusion is going to get some extra love today. This is the one that I get to test drive. Love this car. So I'm going to get in and take a spin. Thank you so much for talking with us today.
My
it's a
pleasure.
Lot of fun.
Thank you.
I am so excited about this.
Yeah, welcome to the all-new 2017 Ford Fusion.
This drives really well.
Yeah, it's very smooth, very quiet. We are in the 2-liter EcoBoost engine right now.
Now, what does that mean?
Oh, so EcoBoost gets you better fuel mileage. It's really good for power. So it's 270 torque, 240 horsepower. So it gets moving quick when you need it to.
That's nice. That's really nice. So you save money on fuel economy.
Mm-hmm, exactly. How's your cooled seat?
I love it. I have a cooled seat on. I've always heard of heated seats. Never a cooled seat. And you all know in Alabama how we need a cooled down seat, especially in the summer. And you know, honestly, people here probably don't get black leather because of thinking about the summer and how hot it would be, you know, to come sit in a hot seat. And this is a game changer. So I love that. What's your favorite part about the car?
Oh, I love the CarPlay. So
yes.
When you connect your smartphone, I have an iPhone connected right now, and the menu display is very similar to what you'd see on your iPhone. So you can get to your music super easy. It will read your text messages to you. So I really like how compatible that is.
That is so nice because, you know, people, our phones are always with us. They're always connected. And if something can make it safer not to, like, have that, you know, temptation to look at your text messages, that's huge. That's amazing. And does this have the kind of technology that will stop if you're not paying attention, or?
It does have that feature, yes.
Cool.
It's got an improved collision system, so it is actually better than ever. It will do better at detecting pedestrians.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so if you have a collision possible, it will pre-charge the brakes, and if you don't brake yourself in time, the car can actually brake for you.
Wow.
Yeah, so that will help reduce collision incidents. We actually have inflatable seat belts in the rear, and that's a safety feature that's optional now that you can get in the Fusion.
Now, what does that mean?
If there were to be an accident, the top strap of the seat belt here would actually inflate.
Oh my gosh.
And that would hold you in better and then reduce the chance of injury from the seat belt.
Wow. They've kind of thought of everything. I can't think of anything else.
They have tried, yep.
There's features in here I didn't even know that I desperately needed. Who do you know, like, who this is most popular among?
It is anybody looking for a midsize sedan, really.
Yeah.
And it's nice because it's got a luxury feel to it.
It's
smooth, it's quiet.
It does.
It's got a lot of technology in here. We have the blind spot indicators on the side.
Oh, nice.
So when you have a vehicle in your blind spot, there's going to be a little yellow dot that appears right there.
Oh, that's huge.
Very, very handy.
Even with all the technology in here, mm-hmm. I don't feel overwhelmed. Like, I feel like everything is very intuitive. It's not like, oh my gosh, where's the this or that? It's designed really well.
Yeah, they put a lot of thought into the design, so everything is where you think it would be.
Right.
You don't have to search for anything.
And so this is the first time that the 2017 has been driven in Alabama. Is this a 2017?
Yes, this is a 2017, and you are taking it on its first test drive.
Yay!
In Alabama.
That is so cool. Now I feel like really connected with this car. I hope a lot of people come and test drive this car, because you really don't know what it's like until you get behind the wheel and can feel what people are talking about.
Yeah, you can see it, but it's best to experience
it. Yes, exactly. So thank you so much
you
for doing
are
this
very,
with
very
me.
Welcome.
This was so fun.
Now that you've seen a behind-the-scenes look at the auto show, I hope you'll come see it all for yourself Saturday and Sunday at the BJCC. We hope that you have enjoyed our special. I'm Lillian Lalo with CBS 42. We'll